Hello students, algebraic expression and identities. Now today in this video we'll learn about the multiplication of a monomial by a polynomial. Now let us see some examples of this. A monomial 2x multiplied to 5y plus 2. Now we will multiply it by separating the term. 1 by 1 each term will multiply with 2x. First this 2x is multiplied to this 5y. Then this 2x is multiplied to this 2. Now we multiply 2 into 5 is 10 and x into y, that is 10xy plus 2 into 2 is 4x. So this is the multiplication. You have to multiply by each term. Now let us see one more example. See this example. Now here this x square will be multiplied to this 5xy and then x square will be multiplied to this minus of 3. Now because there is no other constant, so this is 5. X square into x is x to the power 3, that is x cube y. So here the product is 5 x cube y. Then minus 3 x square. Now let us see the multiplication of a monomial by a trinomial with some example. Let this example be there. In this example, the monomial 3a is multiplied to a trinomial a square plus b square plus 9. Now 3a is multiplied to 3 square. 3a is multiplied to a square plus 3a multiplied to b square plus 3a into 9. Now in the first term, 3a into a square. A into a square is a cube plus 3ab square plus 3 into 9 is 27a. That is how you have to multiply so that the monomial is multiplied to each of the terms of the polynomial. Here trinomial is taken. If we take polynomial, that is more than 3 terms are there, then also this monomial will be multiplied to each term along with the sign. Now let us see the exercise questions. Exercise 9.3, question number 1, the third option, where this a plus b is multiplied to 7a square b square. Now let us see. First we write in the multiplication form. 7a square b square multiplied to a plus b. Now this 7a square b square will be multiplied to a and then 7a square b square will be multiplied to b, which gives us 7a cube b square plus 7a square b cube. Now let us see one more example of this. PQ plus QR plus RP multiplied to 0. Now we know that any number, any expression multiplied to 0 gives the answer 0. So you just have to write in the multiplication form and then the answer is 0. Like this, and then this is equals to 0. Question 2 you can solve in the book only. We'll solve here question number 3. A square multiplied to 2a to the power 22 multiplied to 4a to the power 26. The variable a is here. First we will multiply the constant. 4 into 2 is 8. 8 a to the power. Now all the powers, they are added up as they are in multiplication. 2 plus 22 plus 26. Now adding this is equals to 50. So this is equals to 8a to the power 50. Next is 2 by 3xy multiplied to minus 9 upon 10 x square y square. Now the constant, they are written together and multiplied, and then the variables are multiplied. 2 by 3 into minus 9 by 10 multiplied by, now x into x square is x cube, and y into y square is y cube. Now we can cancel the constant terms, as this 2 and 10 both are the factors and multiple. So 2 ones are 2 and 2 fives are 10, 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. So this is equals to minus of 3 upon 5 x cube y cube. Next question, minus 10 upon 3 p q cube into 6 upon 5 p cube q. This is to be multiplied. So first you will multiply the constant with the constant, and then the variable p is multiplied. P into p cube is p to the power 4, and q cube into q is q to the power 4. Now the multiplication is done for the constant terms. From this 3, 6 can be cancelled, and from this 5, this 10 can be cancelled. From this 5, 10 cancels 2 times, and from the 3, 6 cancels 2 times. 2 into 2 is 4. So this is equals to 4p to the power 4 and q to the power 4. Next question, this x multiplied to x square multiplied to x cube multiplied to x to the power 4. All the variables are x, so we have to add all the powers, 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. This is having the power as 1. So 1 is added as the power. In this form, then 1 plus 2 is 3, and 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 4 is 10. 1 plus 2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 6 plus 4, 10. This is equals to x to the power 10. Now in my next video, I'll tell the remaining questions. Thank you.